It's amazing that there's so many people back there.
Please come up front.
You should be the fuck up here.
Please come up front.
You're insulting the sweet fat off me here. My cholesterol is going the fuck up because you guys are moving the pistol off. What's going on? We're waiting for St. Ambrose. This next song is called Chemtrails and Happiness, but our first song I suppose we... It's brain mine. Can you try to help us out a little bit?
We'll be right back.
a strap fell off. That's never happened before. Kick it.
Usually it's your underwears. This next song's called On My Waste of Time.
Hello!
choose. This next song's called Debate. Strength, too intense. Thank you very much. As you know, as you may know, here, tune it. We just released a brand new record called Truth for News. Thank you very much. It's been selling real good. Fist pump, dude. How about you two? Yeah, dude. No, and we appreciate every single person in here who picked it up and pre-ordered it. And Cher, I love you. Happy birthday. Oh, man. So sexy. And we appreciate all of you guys for coming out tonight. Rain over here. We're going to let you know. Let's go.
I'll be one.
Thank you very much. There's a lot of merch available at the front there if you're interested. We've probably got CDs if you don't have one. Go see Trevor Murphy. Acadian Embassy. Love it.
This is another goddamn new song.
Goddamn.
We'll be right back.
So we'd like to thank the Rockabillys first and foremost. Rock and roll. Awesome, awesome. Of course, our good friends, Quiet Parade. Tom Murphy and the Lick.
Yeah, good friends.
And Led Mule, that other band that I'm in. Whatever. Matt Reggio, you're the man. Love you. Thank you. And thanks to everyone who came out tonight. This is really cool. We sold out.
Thank you.
Tickets sold out of the Dow, so.
We sold out this is the Center. Nobody has goddamn hockey socks on. We sold out a venue, isn't that amazing? Way to go, Yarmouth.
So if you'd like to see more shows here at Haley's, we can possibly make that happen.
This next song is called Welcome Home. Mr. Harley Reed's been nice enough to play it for us on the TJLS. Again, if you know the words, sing them. I don't like singing. Let's do this. people are supposed to be stationary human beings. We don't goddamn well move around. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna lose weight up here. Fuck.
We got to take a pee. This is awkward.
So, yeah.
I don't want to get all emo and talk about all the shit that's happened today. But, I mean, I should. Somebody should. I'm just, you know, thankful to be where I am and live where I am. And you know what I mean? Like, we live in a good place and we should be very thankful for that. You know what I'm saying? Yes. Well, unfortunately, yeah. Unfortunately, yes. So we're going to play a couple more tunes for you. Our drummer's coming back. If you'd like to buy our new record, come talk to us. Or go talk to Trevor Burns or anybody at the front. Jeremy's talking to me and I can't hear him, but it's cool. Because I love him anyway. Nick Dugas, Yarmouth Metal. Fresh hair, dude. So let's go tambourine. get a few more drinks later.
Two more songs. You got way more songs. I fucking know it.
news and some bad news. The good news is we got one more song. Bad news is it's last call. So get your drinks.
Last call for drinks.
To be seen. Last call. But...
Once again, we would like to thank you all very, very, very much for coming out. And if you bought our new record, we thank you very much for that as well. If you like some merch, go see the merch table over there. We'll see some of Murphy and Acadian Embassy. Hey. We love you. Thank you.
Luke Amiro on drums, everybody. Luke Amiro on the motherfucking drums.
We'll be right back. fuck it.